In this video, we'll show you how to start using our bookmark widget. We think it's the best feature of StartMe. It's super easy to use and a lot of fun. Let's dive right in. Suppose your page is all empty. Now go to the green plus in your top right corner, click it. Here you see lots of options. We just need bookmarks. Click it again. Now you click and done to confirm, and that's it. You've got your own bookmarks or widget. It's still empty though. Let's add some bookmarks. Let's see how it works. One of the things you can do, can you add a bookmark just by drag and drop? Sure you can. Just take your Wikipedia from your bookmarks browser, and there you go. Can we add a bookmark by typing a URL? Yes, you can. Click the plus, start typing, for example, a BBC. Oh, do you see all those suggestions? I'll choose bbc.com here. Click add, and that's a second bookmark. Now let's try this, our bookmark extension. We've already installed it here in our address bar. You just go to the site you like, CNN, for example, click add. To start me, select a widget. Well, let's do a brand new widget. The new widget will be the second bookmark widget. You can add as many bookmarks or widget as you'd like. Now we'll see. Let's see what's happening. You go to your start page, refresh, and that's it. Now you've got two brand new bookmarks, bookmark widgets. You can also start changing them up. Go to the drop-down menu, click settings. Now you can change the name. For example, this is information. Type enter and it's changed. Go back to the settings and change whatever you want to. For example, the way your bookmarks are displayed in icons or as a cloud, the size of your bookmarks or no icon at all, which ones you want available, show all or show none. Lots of options here. And you can also change the background. I like this color. You can use your own color, you can do whatever you want to, and even apply it to all widgets on the page. And you'll see it renders immediately. Click done. And that's it. Wonderful. That will save me a lot of time in the future. Subscribe to our channel for more StartMe tips and tricks.